Hi, this is Dr. Rahul Pandya. Welcome to our channel. In today's episode, we will discuss the mosaic plagiarism. Before we begin, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss the upcoming episodes. Mosaic plagiarism occurs when we assemble multiple text segments from various sources without citing them, which is also known as a patchwriting. Mosaic plagiarism is a subtype of intentional plagiarism, which may lead to severe consequences in future if ignored. To generate fake plagiarism reports, students often rephrase or alter the words or paraphrase sentences without acknowledging the sources. Therefore, always cite all the sources in the text from where the information is borrowed. Let's take one Handson exercise to understand how mosaic plagiarism arises. Here I have copied multiple text segments from various sources without paraphrasing, quotation marks, and citations. The plagiarism report has been generated through Turnitin. The highlighted text indicates that the information is copied and plagiarized. Clearly, it has detected and identified the source from where each text segment is copied. We can apply the following solutions to conquer the mosaic plagiarism. Firstly, always design a novel problem solution. Secondly, express your ideas in your own words. Thirdly, always paraphrase and cite the sources. Fourthly, use quotation marks for directly borrowed information text and cite the sources. Here I have paraphrased the original information and cited all the sources from where the information segments are borrowed. After paraphrasing and citing the sources, we generated the plagiarism report through Turnitin. We can observe that there are no highlights in the plagiarism report, and Turnitin has passed the information without marking for plagiarism. However, paraphrasing is not sufficient. Therefore, to avoid the mosaic plagiarism, we cited the sources from where the information segments are borrowed. In the upcoming episodes, we will cover another plagiarism type in detail with a hands-on exercise. Therefore, please subscribe to our channel so you wouldn't miss the upcoming episodes. Before we leave, please do not forget to like and share. Thank you very much.